So we will be revising the revision test 3 today, chapter number 3, personalizing Windows environment. Are you prepared with the test thoroughly, everyone? Okay, so let's revise the chapter. What is operating system? Yes, very good. Yes, Rayman is answering.
Operating system is a software that acts as an interface between the user and the computer hardware.
Very good. So operating system is a software which acts as an interface between user and the hardware. Once again, repeat the definition. Operating system is a software that acts as the interface between user and the hardware. So is it learned to everyone? No, but preferably write operating. So what you people do is, basically there are spelling mistakes in the operating. So spelling, learn carefully. It's OPERATING, operating. So operating system is a software which acts as an interface between user and the hardware. Clear? Okay. Can you name any operating systems? Any 6 examples of operating system? Can anyone tell me? Hanji? Very good. Very good. Yes. It's a Unix, not UNIX. Very good. Okay, Sana, various operating systems.
BOS, Unix, Linux, Android.
Okay, so let's learn the examples of operating system now. Learn it with me. Number one, Android. Learn the spellings properly. Android based phones you are using, right? So Android is the operating system. Then you are using the computer system. In the computer system, there is the operating system, that is MS Windows. Nowadays we are using MS Windows operating system. Earlier what happened was, in the computer systems there was the operating system with the name, that is MS-DOS. What was the name? MS-DOS. Then another is Linux, L-I-N-U-X. This is Linux. Then Unix, U-N-I-X. Then is BOS, Bharat Operating System Solutions. Then next you can learn Apple iOS. Apple ke phone mein jo operating system hota hai, that is iOS. Nokia ke phone mein jo operating system hota hai, that is Windows. Aap normal Samsung ke mobile phone use kar rahe ho to usme operating system hota hai Android. Clear? So learn them once again. Android, MS Windows, Linux, Unix, Apple iOS. Clear to everyone? Clear? Android, MS Windows, MS DOS, Unix, Linux, Apple iOS. आपको लर्न हो गए हैं? Yes, this boy. Done. Speak out the answer. Very good. Next is various versions of Windows. So this we studied regarding the operating systems. ये सारे operating systems हैं. Operating system के अंदर एक versions हैं MS Windows के. So what are the versions of MS Windows? Very good. So let's revise them. Versions of Windows. Now we are going to study the versions of Windows. Number one, Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, Vista, to learn them, various versions of Windows are Windows 7, very good. So Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, Vista, then 98. So these are the versions of Windows. These are the versions of Windows. So learned to everyone? Yes or no? Okay. The next is how to open control panel. How to open control panel? Very good. So control panel window can be opened from start menu. So that means command kya ban jayegi? Start menu or start button you can write. Then control panel. Clear? So control panel window can be opened from start menu. What is control panel? Very good. So control panel is a window which will help you in customizing the appearance and the functionality of the computer according to your preferences. The window with the help of which you can able to change and customize the appearance of the system. आप system के appearance को किस window से change कर सकते हैं? From the control panel window. Clear? So everyone, sure? Okay. What are themes? A theme is a combination of pictures, colors, and sound on the computer. Yes, Nishtha, you can write in your own language. So what does themes include? Themes basically include four themes. What does themes include? Window border color. Desktop background, sound scheme, last one is screen saver. So theme is a combination of pictures, colors and sound on the computer. It basically includes four things, that is Windows border color, desktop background, sound scheme and screen saver. Clear? Is it clear to everyone? Okay, Nishtha, same question. What does themes include?
Ma'am, desktop background, window border color, sound scheme and screen saver. Ma'am, yes. I have a doubt.
Ask.
Ma'am, chapter number 4 mein मैम चैप्टर नंबर 4 में आपने एक क्वेश्चन लिखवाया था नेम 4 टाइप्स ऑफ मार्जिन्स। मैम एक एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चन में ना नैरो वाइड वाला भी है और बुक में टॉप मार्जिन राइट मार्जिन, मैम इन दोनों में कंफ्यूजन होती है तो हम कैसे लिखेंगे?
बोथ आर करेक्ट। ओके
मैम बट मैंने टेस्ट में नहीं लिखा था तो आपने गलत कर दिया था ये।
जस्ट शो मी योर टेस्ट। जब आपको टेस्ट चेक होके मिला था आपको उसी टाइम मेरे को दिखाना चाहिए था ना। There may be some problem, आपने कुछ लिखा होगा wrong.
Okay, ma'am.
क्योंकि top, bottom, left,
okay,
right,
ma'am.
center नहीं होता, आपने center margin लिखा होगा. Clear?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, the next is what is screen saver? Sana. What is screen saver? Yes, Sana.
Screen saver. Okay, ma'am. Any moving picture or graphic that is displayed on the screen when we do not use the mouse or the keyboard for some specific time it is known as screen saver.
Very good. So screen saver is any moving picture or the graphic that is displayed on the screen when you are not using any mouse or keyboard keys. So जब आप कोई भी चीज को use नहीं कर रहे, you are not moving the mouse, you are not using the keyboards by pressing any key. So you are in still mode. That means your computer is in still mode. So after that, when you will on the still mode, there will be a moving picture or a graphic will appear on the screen. That moving picture is called screen saver. Clear? The meaning is clear to everyone? Okay. Name the pre-installed themes of Windows. Adnan. Yes, Adnan.
Yes, ma'am.
Name the pre-installed themes of Windows 7.
Ma'am, pre-installed themes of Windows 7 are architect, characters, landscapes, nature, scenes, United States.
Bachcha, I'm asking pre-installed themes. Ye to aap andar uske arrow themes ke bata rahe ho. I'm asking regarding the pre-installed themes.
Ma'am.
Okay, anybody else? Sia.
Arrow themes, Windows 7 basic, high contrast.
Very good. So the three pre-installed themes are, learn them. Arrow themes. Windows 7 basic, high contrast. So these are the pre-installed themes. Clear? The pre-installed themes are Arrow themes. Very good. Clear to everyone? This question is done. Sure. How to apply themes? So there are basically three main steps in applying the themes. So themes can be applied. What are the steps? Number one, click on. I'm writing this basic steps, the main steps only. Okay. Rest of the things you have to build. You have to frame a sentence. For example, click on the. I'm not going to write this thing. The option name I'm writing. So click on the. Change the theme link. So first thing, this thing is important. Change the theme link. कहाँ पे है ये वाला link? Under appearance and personalization section. Again, this thing is important. Okay, so this will be the second part of the answer. लिखना पूरा ही है, मैं सिर्फ आपको मेन पॉइंट्स बता रही हूँ आंसर के. The three parts. Number one, click on change the theme link under appearance and personalization section in the control panel. Again, this is the third important step. Clear? Bas itna hi you have to write. Click on change the theme link under appearance and personalization section in the control panel window. Is it clear? Now learn. Once again, repeat the answer. Everybody at home also. Very good. So it's changed the theme link under appearance and personalization section in the control panel window, right? Okay. How to change window color? How to change window color? Click on the window color link. यहाँ पे क्या आ जाएगा? विंडो कलर लिंक इन द पर्सनलाइजेशन विंडो. किसके अंदर है? पर्सनलाइजेशन विंडो. क्लिक ऑन चेंज विंडो बॉर्डर कलर. क्लिक ऑन विंडो बॉर्डर कलर और विंडो कलर. द एग्जैक्ट ऑप्शन इज विंडो कलर. क्लिक ऑन विंडो कलर लिंक इन द पर्सनलाइजेशन विंडो. राइट बच्चे? क्लियर? ओके. हाउ टू चेंज स्क्रीन सेवर? हाउ टू चेंज स्क्रीन सेवर? चूज द डिजायर्ड सेटिंग. सो ऑन पेज नंबर 23 यू कैन लर्न. दोज हैव नॉट लर्नड इट येट. क्लिक ऑन द स्क्रीन सेवर लिंक इन द, जैसे आपका सेम क्वेश्चन है, क्लिक ऑन द विंडो कलर लिंक इन द पर्सनलाइजेशन विंडो, सेम है. अब विंडो कलर लिंक की जगह पे क्या आ जाएगा? स्क्रीन सेवर लिंक. रेस्ट ऑफ द आंसर इज सेम. क्लिक ऑन स्क्रीन सेवर लिंक इन द पर्सनलाइजेशन विंडो. राइट? क्लियर बच्चे? ओके. नाउ मूविंग नेक्स्ट. What is screen resolution? The amount of information that can be displayed on the screen, that is called screen resolution. That determines the amount of information that you can view on the computer screen. So this is the screen resolution. The higher screen resolution makes everything smaller and the lower screen resolution will make the things appear larger. जितना high resolution रखोगे उतनी चीजें आपको small दिखाई देंगी और जितना smaller resolution रखोगे उतना content आपको ज्यादा screen के ऊपर बड़ा दिखाई दे. Right? Now the steps for changing the screen resolution. How you can change the screen resolution? Click on adjust screen resolution link under the appearance and personalization section in the control panel window. Same answer hai. Change the theme link ki jagah pe kya aa jayega? Adjust screen resolution. Rest of the answer is same. Click on adjust screen resolution link under the appearance and personalization section in the control panel window. Clear? How to change date and time? Very good. So click on date or time on the notification area in the taskbar on the right side. Right side pe aapke na option. Clear hai? Okay. The dash determines the amount of information you can view on the computer screen at any time. Very good. The answer is screen resolution. A dash is any moving picture or graphic which is displayed on the screen. The answer is you can customize the appearance and functionality of the computer using the options available in dashed window. Very good. Once again, the answer is control panel window. Now, can you name three options under the appearance and personalization section? अभी हमने आंसर किया यहाँ पे चेंजिंग कहाँ पे है और थर्ड वन इज यस चेंज डेस्कटॉप बैकग्राउंड द थ्री ऑप्शन अंडर अपीयरेंस एंड पर्सनलाइजेशन सेक्शन कौन कौन सी थ्री ऑप्शन आती हैं चेंज द थीम एडजस्ट स्क्रीन रेजोल्यूशन चेंज द आर ए केयरफुली चेक इट्स चेंज डेस्कटॉप द नहीं आएगा इस ऑप्शन में चेंज डेस्कटॉप क्लियर क्लियर बच्चे दीज आर द थ्री ऑप्शंस अंडर अपीयरेंस एंड पर्सनलाइजेशन सेक्शन राइट पर्सनलाइजेशन एंड अपीयरेंस सेक्शन के अंदर जो तीन ऑप्शंस आती हैं दैट इज चेंज द थीम एडजस्ट स्क्रीन रेजोल्यूशन Change desktop background. Clear? The answers are clear to everyone. Yes, Adnan, Raymond, Sana. So, bache, be prepared for the test. You know that today is the third revision test of computer, and I will post the test at. What are the timings? 4 to 4:45. So be very much regular and be punctual also. Clear? Otherwise, फिर आपका test submit नहीं होता timing. 4 to 4:45. And also attempt the test in very neat and clean handwriting. आप लोग इतना tight है लिखते हो it is very difficult for me to check. So leave one space after every answer. Avoid cutting. Avoid whitener. And attempt the test in very beautiful presentation. Okay? Sure? Will you do the test? In the good handwriting, in good presentation? Okay. No, it will be the subjective test. Personalization window hoti hai. So there is a difference between the two. If you are writing the term personalization, so personalization is window, that is in window color and screen resolution. But when you are talking about the theme and changing the desktop background, adjusting screen resolution, that is appearance and personalization section. Clear? So there is a difference between the personalization window and adjust and appearance and personalization section. Appearance and personalization section comes in the control panel window. Clear hai bache? So there is a difference. Is it clear, Harshika? The doubt is clear. You cannot change the desktop background once it is applied. Yes or no? False. So we can apply the, or we can change the desktop background later also. Higher screen resolution makes everything appear smaller on the screen. True. अभी हमने डिस्कस किया था ना, जितनी ज्यादा रेजोल्यूशन होगी उतना वो स्मॉलर दिखाई देगा, और जितना स्मॉल रेजोल्यूशन रखोगे द थिंग्स विल अपीयर लार्जर. सो दिस इज ट्रू. अ थीम इफेक्ट्स द विंडो कलर, स्क्रीन सेवर सेटिंग्स एंड नॉट द स्क्रीन रेजोल्यूशन सेटिंग्स. दिस इज, अभी हमने क्वेश्चन किया था व्हाट डज थीम्स इंक्लूड. फोर थिंग्स, विंडो बॉर्डर कलर, साउंड स्कीम, स्क्रीन सेवर, डेस्कटॉप बैकग्राउंड. स्क्रीन रेजोल्यूशन तो नहीं आ रहा, सो दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज फॉल्स. वंस सेट यू कैन नॉट चेंज द डेट एंड टाइम सेटिंग्स. अगर आपने एक बार ही चेंज कर दिया तो आप दोबारा से डेट एंड टाइम कैन यू चेंज? यस, वी कैन चेंज द डेट एंड टाइम लेटर ऑन ऑल्सो. वंस इट इज सेटेड, आफ्टर दैट अगेन इट कैन बी चेंज, इट कैन बी set. Clear?